name is Kelly. I'm the director of education at the Shubert Theater. We're here at the Alexander and Jennifer Clark Performing Arts Center in the Shubert, and I thought maybe you'd like to take a little tour with me. Come on. The ghost light has two very important functions. One, in the theater world, we tend to be a little superstitious, so we like to put that ghost light to keep the ghosts away. But two, and more importantly, when we turn all the other lights off in the theater, the ghost light always stays on, so that when someone comes in to turn the lights on, they know exactly where to go and are never in danger of falling into the pit, because that would be a nasty fall. Over here, you'll see our fly system. These ropes are all made out of hemp, and it's very much like the rigging on a ship, right? So what we do over here is called a counterweight system. So if you have a piece of scenery that weighs 1,000 pounds on stage, you'll put 1,000 pounds of weight over here on one of these arbors, and that will balance it out. It's kind of like a giant scale. And that way, one person can actually pull on the rope and pull things in and out. Here you'll see some marley floor. When dance is in, we put down marley floor on top of our floor. It gives them an extra little spring and make sure that they don't slip. You may have seen ballerinas will actually dip their feet into rosin, which is very sticky, so that they don't slip. What you'll also notice about our floor is that it is a sprung floor. So if I dance on this floor, it bounces. You want it to bounce a little bit so that you can dance on it. You would never want to dance on concrete. Our stage is a proscenium stage. So there's a picture frame that goes around. Proscenium is the Greek word for picture frame, right? So there's a picture frame that goes around the stage. And everything happens within that frame. Here you can see the battens that are in the air. So the battens are the pipes in which we hang all those lights all the way across. And that's what's attached to the ropes on the other side. So this whole batten of lights, let's say if it weighed 1,000 pounds, probably weighs more than that, then we put 1,000 pounds of weight on the other side so that we can pull it in and out. Does everybody know their stage directions? Now in the theater, this is downstage toward the audience. And the other way is upstage. That's because in Greek theater, the stage was actually raked. So if you were going this way, you were literally going up. Now, if I am an actor on stage, then to my left would be stage left, and to my right would be stage right. And those spaces over there off stage are what we call the wings. So if you stick your elbows out and make some wings, those are your wings.